Well met, stranger. You find yourself in the presence of the renowned wizarding prodigy, Gale of Waterdeep. Please, no need to be intimidated. My virtuosic talents once caught the eye of the goddess of magic herself, Mistra, who named me her chosen and her lover. Thanks to a slight miscalculation on my part, that relationship eventually soured, as did the greatest of my powers. Now I'm merely a humble wizard on the road to redemption. Unless I can find the path to something greater.
Am I?
Dead. Serves you right for abducting me.
the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye.
It is not.
Alive. What a bleak end.
On it.
Trapped.
Welcome. Botanical samples. Why would a mind flayer study such things?
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
We are trapped.
Ah!
Yes! You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us!
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please, before they return! They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You know no creature like this. One that is more brain than person.
From this case, free us, please.
Brains. No use.
This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
My head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Blackith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geth. Mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Thank you. way.
Proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Most excellent.
Not now. We must go to the helm.
Curious.
Dragon won't stop until the ship's destroyed. With it, don't hurry up.
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Something could fit here. It might restore power.
Psionic energy radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react.
Time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
From the console near to the pod.
Are you satisfied? We need to go. Keep looking.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a gift with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. But that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not? Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Could be useful.
A brain. Not so miraculous outside of a skull.